Nasopharyngeal airways are simple to insert and can be used in both responsive and unresponsive patients. In instances where an oropharyngeal airway adjunct cannot be used, a nasopharyngeal airway may be a good option. Nasopharyngeal airways are produced in a variety of sizes to accommodate various patients. To select the correct size nasal airway, begin by visualizing the patient's nares and select a nasal airway with a diameter slightly smaller than the patient's largest nare. Once the diameter is determined, then measure the device from the tip of the patient's nose to the tip of the earlobe or angle of the jaw. The rubber washer or grommet can be slid back and forth on the device to ensure a proper fit. Lubricate the distal surface of the airway with water or a water-soluble lubricant. If inserting the nasal airway into the patient's right nare, insert so as to follow the normal anatomical curvature of the nasopharynx with the bevel toward the septum. Direct the nasal airway along the floor of the nose into the oropharynx. If inserting the nasal airway into the patient's left nare, it is necessary to invert the airway so the bevel of the airway remains along the septum. Once the nasal airway reaches the nasopharynx, rotate the airway 180 degrees to resume alignment with the normal anatomical curvature of the nasopharynx. Continue to insert the nasal airway into the oropharynx. Once the nasal airway is in place, the last step is to check for adequate air exchange.